Okay, here we go. Hi, this is President-elect Craig Walterscheid. This is my wife, Vice President-elect Beatrice Rubalcaba. And we're here at the Federal Building to support our president, to call upon our judicial system to give justice to us and our president, and to give justice to the unborn. Because basically, as some young men who saw when we were parking said, it all comes down to a battle between good and evil, between God and Satan, and Satan's son and daughter. Do you know who Satan's son and daughter are? That's Joe Biden and Kamala Harris. And if you voted for these two mass murderers, one is excommunicated from the Catholic Church by his partaking in the abortion procedure by making it and keeping it legal and funding it, then you participated by voting for them in this, which is the procedure. This is not pro-life propaganda. This is actual medical diagrams of the procedure. And it's not too late. You can repent. I am calling upon every one of my fellow Americans who voted for these two scum, these two offspring of hell, to repent and pray now and offer sacrifices for the judges, that the judges will do justice and do righteous decisions on this obviously just blatant stolen election. The world is watching. I have friends, pro-life friends, from groups I'm involved with in Uganda, Kenya, and Nigeria, and they're very concerned. They're very concerned, the good Catholics and Christians who know the score, that this scum, this evil man who supports suicide, hello, who supports all evil, that little boys and girls can change their gender and have little boys 8 years old can have their members cut off. This evil man and this very evil woman, that they might actually occupy the White House. The witch already has plans. She already, I saw a tweet today. She's already planning on changing everything our good president has done with regard to Syria so that they can have more battles and war in Syria. What? They just love war, these deep state politicians. So if you voted for them, repent. It's not too late. You can affect the outcome of this election for the good by offering your prayers and sacrifices for justice. Justice for all Americans that President Trump and Vice President Pence are put back in the White House for another 4 years. And maybe now we can actually work on getting all of the pro-abortion mass murderer legislators, all 7,000 in all 50 states and the United States House of Representatives and Senate, either impeached or recalled, and get them out of there. And if you voted for these two or any Democrats, because they all support the mass murder of innocent, defenseless, unborn children, you're a coward, but you can repent. So that's my message. My message isn't to my fellow pro-lifers who should be out here, or hopefully you're going out here. My message is for fellow Americans who made the big crime against humanity of voting for these two scum. My name is Craig, President-elect Craig Walterscheid. This is my wife, Vice President-elect Beatrice Walterscheid. Thank you. God bless you. Bye-bye.